Bhyo Namaha. Respected Principal Ma'am, teachers, my art first mentors, parents, my all dear friends, art is a harmony parallel with nature. I Adhyamanja from class 1B, welcoming you all for the art first curation 2022. Theme being artifact.
Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nanda Gajanana. Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nanda Gajanana. Pahi Pahi Gajanana.
Yes, Natali, line and dot objects are like building blocks. A line is also called a moving dot. There are various line and dot objects around us and they give us many choices to express our feelings and thoughts.
Lakshmi, mother of Keshav. I'm here to say a few words on the Arthas program. First of all, I must say that the methods and the techniques used by the Arthas program are very different, unique and innovative. It allows the children to think outside the box. It enables them to explore, express and produce some of the beautiful artworks with great amount of creativity. And they have so much fun and they thoroughly enjoy doing all the Arthas programs. Thank you so much for mentoring them. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha, my name is Anvi Prasad. I am from class E1. We were so excited to make our own tangrams. We create countless images. We had fun making imaginary objects using different shaped materials.
Prasad, mother of Sanidhi. I would like to share my views about the Art First class and its activity held. My daughter enjoys a lot doing all her activity given using her own imagination and creativity with dots, lines, shapes, etc. So Art First provides children with the freedom to think and observe the objects around them and explore their ideas and make their artwork ready. So I'd like to say artwork is more of imagination, creativity and exploration. Thank you.
Namaha. I am Achita from class 1. What would our world be like if it had no color at all, but was just black and white? Oh no, it will be so boring. We are so lucky to have infinite colors that make our world lovely. Let's see our rainbow activity.
Hi, I'm Alicia and I am an Art First mentor. I'd like to begin by thanking everybody for having me here. The principal, the teaching staff, the parents, and most importantly, the students. It was an absolute pleasure to see this wonderful celebration of the students' works from the past year. And in fact, the past couple of years have not been very easy on anybody, right? And art undoubtedly is best experienced in person. And yet, the students and the teachers have almost seamlessly made their art engagement interactive, fun, explorative, discussion-led, and really encouraged each other to think within the limitations that they have been facing. Right? So I think everybody deserves a pat on the back, to say the least, for all the effort and all the hard work that you have been putting in these past few years. And I want to begin by saying how wonderful it was to see the students' works, the kind of imagination, the kind of critical thinking, the kind of creativity that you have shown in your work. No adult can match that. No adult can be as creative and imaginative as y'all. Y'all bring, all of you students, each and every one of you, bring this inspiring passion and inspiring creativity and imagination to the table and to your artworks, and it shows. It shows in your work, it shows in your discussions, it shows in your hard work. So I want to congratulate all of you for embracing all your art classes online and now offline. I also want to commend the parents. I know it's not been easy because you have had to deal with your own jobs, your housework, and also sit in on your students' class, on your children's classes. So it certainly was not an easy job being a parent in the pandemic. And yet here you all are celebrating your children's work. So I think you all also deserve a round of applause for supporting your children in their art endeavors. And last but certainly not the least, I want to really commend the art teachers. That's Arunachalam sir, Pramila ma'am, Priya ma'am, Rama ma'am. I'd like everyone here to know that these teachers have been part of very intensive three-year program with Art First. They have had to attend biannual trainings. They've been checking in with us on a monthly basis. They have been documenting all their work. They have had to engage in detailed research. They've had to plan, because a new curriculum is not easy for anybody, for any subject. And to embrace a curriculum that is also so different, that throws away all the conventions and all the norms, cannot be easy for anybody. And yet, these teachers have really worked hard so that they can bring informed knowledge, instructions, conversations, and openness to your children's classroom. So I really want to applaud you for all your hard work. And I think the teachers have shown, they've already, beautiful art teachers, they're already informed, and they have continued to evolve over the past 3 years. They went from teaching offline to then making sure students engage in art, even if they don't have online classes, through worksheets and really thinking about what the children should do in those worksheets. And now taking it online and finally back again offline. So it has been quite a journey for everybody. And of course, I have to mention Anupama ma'am, who has held everyone together, who has held the team together, and made sure everything happens on schedule, everything happens on time. And even though she does not consider herself an artist or an art teacher, she has brought such fresh perspective to all the discussions. So I want to thank everybody for your commitment, for your hard work. That's parents, teachers, students, the school staff alike. and I want to congratulate you for all your hard work. I think you all deserve more than an applause. So thank you for having me, and I wish all of you the very best.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I'm Rama Lakshmi, art teacher. We have had a great time putting together this exhibition for you all. Hope you had a great time. Well, we have come to this end of the show. I take this opportunity to thank Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Ma'am, Assistant Vice Principal Ma'am, coordinators, teachers, and parents for your support. Once again, I thank everyone for making this program successful. Thank you.